There's a very good balance between the theoretical part and the practical part. Usually, our professors will taught us the theories in class, and then we would have to they form us into groups, and we had to do practical work such as group presentations. Sometimes we do a campaign to test what we have learned in class. The professors always want to increase our understanding on the theories by giving us chances to practice them. I think it's very good.